from parts unknown.
So it's New York with a huge lead. Thanks so much, Dave, for the great interview. Don't go away, folks. We'll be back for the second half of basketball.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And a heightened atmosphere.
They have a healthy lead to show it.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the Rockets.
Just bad interior defense from them throughout the...
That about wraps it up. Time now.
To get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. It's been a clinic out there by James.
Well, he left his mark on that first half with his quick hands. Great sense of timing to pile up the steal.
Home team. Well, I thought it was a great defensive performance for him so far. He's aware, he's alive, he's alert, quick to react to everything that's going on around him. Can't do it much better than that.
So with Durant sitting on the bench, this is the group that Jack Vaughn has right now. They've got Curry. Davis is out there with LeBron James. And then there's Antetokounmpo. And it's Nowitzki in at the two. Dishes it to James. Kicks it out to Giannis. Puts up a three. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. James has got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. The Rockets shooting just phenomenal here tonight. 73% from the field. Back to quickly. And the rejection by James.
Great anticipation that time from LeBron. He sees the shot forming and gets there to swat it down.
Now here's Nowitzki. The kick out to Giannis. And again, New York with the triple.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Nabbing another steal. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end.
Fast break, here they come. And Okongwu slams it in.
That's from
pressuring
Gilmore.
The ball and making a play that created the opportunity.
You know, you push it after a steal, there's almost no chance the defense can get back and recover.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
And finished off by Wiseman.
And just caught the D there by surprise. Love when Wiseman goes for the big air on the alley-oop.
New York moving it around. Kicks it out to Nowitzki. Pass to Antetokounmpo. LeBron James on the wing. It's number nine to fall. He's only taken 10 shots.
How many times have we seen that? I mean, LeBron going right through and into the defense and finds a way to power through the contact as if he hasn't even been hit.
That was a second look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
For Houston, they have gone 4 for 5 from the charity stripe in this one up to now. Green, he's checked in for the Rockets. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. The Knicks have gone 4 for 4 from the field since the halftime break. Terrific start to the third quarter. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Goes back up. And the rejection by Curry.
Home team.
They retain possession.
Yeah, just nice strength there and then just off with the shot.
Boy, with all the contact he drew there, that would have been a heck of a bucket. He nearly got it to go.
Both shots good from the stripe.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
That's exactly when you need to be aggressive. You know that. I mean, Another good job, though, of drawing contact and getting to the free throw line.
And it's Green slamming it down.
Green is a made bucket getter, and his number has been called all night, and he has delivered.
And that's life above the rim, courtesy of our AT&T 5G Slam Cam.
Dirk Nowitzki.
This is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And you know what? It's all about the long distance game for him tonight. He's getting it done from out there.
Giannis dishes to Nowitzki over Green, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Nowitzki's so crafty at using the pump fake to his advantage. Can't leave your feet around him if you're on defense. You got to stay down.
That one falls, so he hits. Both of them. Rockets have gone 3 of 6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. Outside, Green. And the rejection by James. And he gets it back. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Anthony Davis.
Well, you certainly can't fault him as the reason they're behind. He's been on target and on top of his game.
Rockets have knocked down 8 of 9 free throw attempts. I'd say those numbers read pretty well. And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession.
Rockets ball.
A sensational block that definitely deserves another look.
Boy, you got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on this block.
Quickly against Curry. 8 feet away. Uses the glass that time, and it's good. Quickly's got his third basket of the night.
And he's been passive today, but maybe that's what he needs to get him going, because for them to be successful, he's got to be a little more selfish. They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
Knocked loose. Outside Curry. Floats it up for James. Green left side. And Davis sends it back.
No, sir. Don't bring that in here. AD having none of that. What an imposing figure he is defensively.
Nowitzki finds Giannis. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Nowitzki. Nowitzki's got his 7th assist in the game. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Knicks.
They've been so aggressive getting out on shooters all game long. Nothing's getting past this defense, and that, to me, has been impressive.
And I'll tell you, the energy they've shown in the open floor, boy, it has been terrific, doing a phenomenal job converting in those situations.
Nowitzki kicks to LeBron. Here's Giannis. Good. He's now got 10 of 10 from the field.
Amazing to watch Antetokounmpo wheel these shots in. Refusing to concede to the defense.
Antetokounmpo defending, and 2 free throws LeBron coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. That's on LeBron James. The Rockets have made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10.
The Rockets,
first one falls for
15 at the line, 2 shots.
Both good from the line that time. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Knicks. Pulls up on the wing. Floats it up for Davis. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. 3-on-3. And he banks in the layup. 14 points for him.
Well, so often we see this transition buckets off turnovers.
And we know turnovers are painful and costly. You get loose with the ball on one end and get punished on the other end.
Really, that's his specialty right there, finding that angle and then going hard to the rim.
For Houston, they've gone 7 of 12 from the floor since coming out of the break. Back to Quickly. And Davis sends it back. They recover it, and he's able to get it back. Here's Okongwu. Well, it was only a matter of time. time, but they finally get the bucket. Okongwu's now got 8 points in the quarter. To the middle. Here's Giannis. Giannis dunks it down.
You know, I think the passing skills of LeBron are his greatest asset, and he's got some great ones in addition to that. But his passing is otherworldly. When you get open, he gets it to you with exactly the right speed and pace so you can handle it.
Throws it up high. Cans the 12-footer. Now Curry. He's got 14. Over quickly. Back to Curry. Davis in the corner. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Davis has got 13 points.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Pass to Curry. Kicks it out to LeBron, launches it. Nowitzki, the pass to LeBron. Five on the clock. Here's Curry with the three, and the Knicks hit again from deep.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
You know, the only way that's going to turn around defensively is by stopping the outside shot, not getting into a shootout. They're not going to outshoot.
shootout this team.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by James. Durant. Check in for the Knicks. Off the inbound. And there's the nice layup by Okongwu.
The assist.
Okongwu's now got 12 points here in the second half. There's the lob. Antetokounmpo. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Here's Poole. And Davis sends it back.
Home team. Team foul.
The Rockets have been getting it done at the line. 10 for 12. First free throw is good. The Knicks making a switch here.
Shooting for
James has checked in, and he makes both free throws.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt there in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second.
The three from Davis. High post try. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls. LeBron's got 30.
Boy, he's demanding the ball. He wants it, and he's coming through. I mean, you can see why his teammates trust him down the stretch, guys.
Here's Smith. That's a basket. His eighth from the field, 8 of 14.
Whatever the defense gives, that's what he takes. A sign of a skilled offensive player.
And that one's good. James.
Just make sure you keep getting him touches. I mean, you love what he's doing at the offensive end. Don't go away from it.
Outside, Green. Here's Okongwu. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got 5 assists tonight. And they are really racking up the assists in this one.
And their team chemistry is evident. These guys enjoy playing with one another.
You know, he's always ready to shoot the basketball, Dirk Nowitzki. I mean, as soon as he catches the pass, he's locked and loaded and ready to go. Great confidence in his stroke.
Out of bounds, New York takes possession.
Home team ball.
And so here is New York. LeBron passes to Nowitzki. Jacks up a three. And LeBron gets it to go with the assist by Nowitzki. LeBron's got 2 now from beyond the arc in the third for New York. And stolen by LeBron. To the paint. Curry finds Davis. Outside for Curry. To the wing on the left. And here's Antetokounmpo outside. And the Knicks hit again from deep.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters.
It's good.
A nice decision from Green that time, showing you the savvy to go to the floater there.
Davis, the pass to James. Outside for Curry. Back to James. A 3 ball. Bangs home the trifecta. James has got 38 points.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take them.
Here's Poole. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Poole with the steal. And it's the Rockets on the break. Green leading the charge.
Terrific job by Green, utilizing that world-class speed to get out ahead of everybody else.
Some nice passing by New York here. Here's Curry. Count that as his 7th field goal, 9 tries. He's shooting 78%.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Well, when you look at the assist totals, heck, they've been clearly the better team. And this guy, to me, embodies determination. Small at his position, but he still gets up and keeps plays alive. That's mind over matter for sure.
And I've been impressed with the unselfishness, but also getting guys the ball where they can do something with it.
He is delivering a lot of room service dimes tonight. One sweet one after another.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
What? You mean the throwdown at the end? I'll tell you what, fellas. I mean, the highlight shows. Are going to pain them even more.
Anthony Davis.
Feeling it. No doubt about it. He's definitely feeling it right now, shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
So New York ends up going with the new group. This could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
Wow, Kevin, what a performance we are seeing.
Harden inside the three-point line, and the Knicks good for two.
I mean, it's hard not to appreciate Harden because he's the complete package.
Drives to the hoop. And there's the three-second call, this one on the defense.
Rockets ball.
This trip is his second to the free throw line in this one.
Jalen Green. One shot.
And he shows the focus there, nails the technical.
Well, Jalen Green. Green is a product of G League Ignite and clearly showing other folks there's a new path for potential lottery picks to take.
How about the inbound pass there? Easy bucket.
Ball dishes to Harden. And here's Booker from the arc. Good, it's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got six assists now in the game. And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Knicks. He provided some serious rim protection in that quarter. Good luck getting a shot over this guy. And we've got more in 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard, putting the pass right on the money.
Terrific versatility coming from a big man. Not something that the majority of big guys possess.
Timeout, home team.